Hey, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You're gonna be sorry, because I'm the best worker you've got down there.
No, you're fast, but your attitude stinks.
Well, something stinks in here, Bri, but it ain't my attitude. Listen, kid, I need that job, and I hate like hell that I do, but I need it. And I'm not working there because I don't have enough allowance. I'm paying a mortgage and putting food on the table and buying clothes for three kids. I don't think you even understand that. I don't think you understand anything. You're not grown up enough yet to understand that your life doesn't always turn out the way you plan it to be. And sometimes you end up doing stuff that you thought you'd never do in a million years, but you still have to do it because there's nothing else you can do.
Oh, you don't want to leave without your carburetor and your coil spring.
And here's your
butterfly valve.
And don't forget your
secondary.
Brian. Would you like fries with that?